journalism be used as a tool to foster a positive conversation, particularly from hot zones where, as we discussed earlier, it can be difficult to get an objective story out?
If a country lets a journalist go to those so-called hot zones. Jane, that sounds like a question for you.
Okay, well, I think we have an increasing difficulty, as we've discussed. News organizations are spending a great deal of money to have people in some of these hot spots because of the tremendous danger. Syria, the war in Syria is the most dangerous place in the world. So I guess